Assalamu Alaikum. In this video, I will show you how to put grid lines over a picture in Word. Let's get started. Firstly, I will add grid lines. Go to the layout menu and click the align icon and click the drop down menu and select the grid line setting. Add your custom grid line. And hit OK. Now go to the again align icon and check mark the view grid lines. Now insert the image. And now resize your image as your grid line. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comments, and share. Thanks for watching.